Electromagnetic radiation plays a huge part in our everyday life, but people tend to have many misconceptions about it. I strive to change this with my research. For my research, I'm developing a way to teach electromagnetic radiation in middle school. This is quite a challenge as it's a complex topic that is typically only taught in higher education. You see, it's important not just to simplify the content, but to reconstruct it in a way that takes students' abilities and prior knowledge into account. I'm collaborating closely with teachers and students in order to refine the materials. I'm looking into which challenges students face while learning about electromagnetic radiation and how we can overcome those challenges. Not a lot of research has been done on this topic, so there's still a lot to figure out. Right now, I'm really excited about investigating students' ideas about mobile phone radiation. So I figured out that only half of the students understand that a mobile phone emits radiation in order to receive and send information, signals, messages. What I also appreciate about my line of work is that my results have the potential to impact what is happening in physics classrooms in Austria. My work offers guidelines for teachers to plan their lessons and support them so that the students can get a sound understanding about electromagnetic radiation. My job comes with many different tasks. I'm teaching at the University of Vienna, which allows me to shape the physics teachers of the future. A big part of my work is thinking and reading and planning investigations and organizing them, carrying them out, then analyzing the results and communicating those results to researchers and teachers. What I love most about my job is that I get to meet many different people from all around the world and we share our ideas and perspectives on science education research, whether it's at an international conference or at a coffee break in the office. I already studied at the University of Vienna for my teacher training. And I just felt very welcomed at the Faculty of Physics and the Department for Physics Education as well. So when the opportunity arose to apply for a PhD position here, I did not have to think twice about it. I'm also a member of the Vienna Doctoral School in Physics, and I really enjoy that this gives me the opportunity to stay in touch with the physics that is currently discussed in the world of science. I'm not yet sure what the future holds for me, whether I'll continue the path of a researcher or if I'll go back to school to teach physics and math. But one thing's for sure, I'll carry on shaping the world of physics education in one way or another.